game, I'm curious. Dude, I really just started trying to play this game on PC instead of with this controller in my fucking hands. Ooh, hell yeah. Remember to, I still don't know how it is. I tried to finagle the volumes yesterday, so let me know if it's a little too spicy for you guys still. Anybody remember how to play this game? I don't remember. All right, bud. Ooh, fox den. Is that a fox? I don't know how I'm gonna do this. Little buddy! Little buddy! Wait, little buddy! No! Can I, like, sneak up on him? Oh no, he's out of my reach! Hold on, bud. Hold on. Hold on, buddy. Hold on, buddy! Hold on, buddy! Hold on, bu- Who am I about to fight? What the fuck? Hold on, buddy! Well, this game is now 26 hours long because I can't... Oh, look at him looking at me, dude! What a cute little shit. How am I gonna finagle this? This is a terrible shot. This is an ugly shot. I hate everything about this. I hate everything about this. What if I... Bro, this sucks. I hate it. I hate everything about this shot. If I can get something cool to be in the, like, in the background and fix the clouds. Yeah, let's fix the clouds first off. Now we're getting somewhere. Look how, oh, this fox is all lit up, dude. Look at the fox. He's all lit up and all shiny. Oh! I hate how he looks. Look at all the fireflies, dude. So let's go with cherry blossoms. I gotta change the clouds too. Clouds look like butt. Oh, whoops. Isn't this entertaining? Don't you guys love this? Can the clouds not look like butt? Much entertainment. Also, Aiden, how are you? His face doesn't really change much. Ghost of Tsushima. Let's try to get the color grading up. See if that'll help. No, it really does not. Exposure maybe. That is way too bright. I don't know. As good as it's gonna get, I think. I got a fox, dude! Hell yeah! Anyway, horsey, let's fucking go. Where are we going? Where are you going? My guy just kinda hopped off. Oh, horse, I'm sorry! Face do I have to go to now? Bada bing. Alright, so some side missions. Sick. Can I chop down this tree, please? Oh, well.
Let's go, Sora!
Sora! Fuck you, bear! You're a bitch. Let's go, Sora! Still behind you? No, it's the worst. Oh my god. Freak out. It'd be cool if you could make him, dude, I'm not gonna lie. I thought those were skulls. Creepy. Creepy prayer thing. That I can't do nothing at. Sick.
Sora.
Sora. I forget what Sora means already. I think it's light. If it does mean light, then Kingdom Hearts makes so much sense now. Cause Sora is the light in the darkness. The darkness being the heartless, dude. What the fuck were those on the ground? Did you see that? What if I can
There is no honor in what I just did.
That's a big boy too. I can't collect meats.
Oh, this is a cool shot.
Sorry, I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry. I'm not sorry. It says in the title that I was going to do this. It's the bamboo leaves. Did I pass it already? Do they exist? Does not look like they exist. Sick. Whoa! Okay, that looked really cool for a hot second. Sunbreak is definitely the go-to there. Oh, there we go! What a cool looking... That would be a sick screensaver. Just right there, right? That's also a shit ton of bamboo leaves. Holy hell. Look how cool that is. That is so calming. Calming. Might have to make a video of that too. By the time I actually finish this game, it'd be like 30, 40 hours easy. I'm done. I promise I'm done. Hello, horsey!
Quickly, Sora!
Oh shit, look at that fire. Oh, two of them. What was that? Just ran. Oh, dude, is that a dude? Hello? Sir. Is there a dude in there? There is a dude in there. Sir, let's go, you fucking slowpoke. Waiting for you. Oh shit. Who wants to get fucked? Oh wow, this is a big building too. You didn't see me, you bitch! Shield's broken, bitch! I wish the camera wasn't so wonky, though. I think that's more my part than it is the game. Hey, bud! Would you like to fight me? Oh, I could have just assassinated him right there. Aww. It's worth a shot. Oh, no! Oh, he got me first. Ah! Very pushy, aren't you? Yeah. Anybody else? Oh, hello. There is no honor in killing them without them knowing. So I shall kill them without them knowing. It was not an honorable death. fuck would you warn everybody for? Rest in peace, brother.
Ow!
Look at all these fucking people, holy shit! Hello? Tip?
Oh, I forgot I could do that!
Where the fuck did that go? Nope.
Oh!
Dropping for you guys too?
Oh!
Fuck you guys. I can do this too, you motherfucker! Oh. Fuck you, I don't have any arrows left. You're lucky. You're just lucky, you know what? Fuck you! I'll jump attack. Oh my god, I just kicked his ass. Why do I have those arrows there? What the fuck? There's a lot of collectibles in this game. Somebody else is still here for sure. Or not. Questionable? I didn't beat the leader. So yeah. Hey bud.
Oh no. Do I have to kill puppy?
Oh, I gotta kill a puppy. What is that? What the fuck is that? That's not a puppy. That ain't no puppy. What is that? That's a fucking... What the hell is that dog?
Rip.
Come on, brother. Fucking bitch. Another... Dude, don't make me fight another dog. I'm sorry, Pooch. What dog is that? Where'd he go? Oh my god. I'm sorry, pup. Sorry, puppy. Leave me alone. I'm sorry. Now where's fuckface aiming at me at? What's up, dickhead? Oh my god, feels good. Not for him. Felt good for me, though. Aw, puppy, I'm so sorry. What kind of dog was that? I'm assuming it's everybody now, because the music kind of went away. Challenges remaining. Oh.
Challenge me.
Where's Dickhead? Not much of a challenge if you're just walking up to me. Oh, you dickhead.
Sorry, puppy, I'm sorry! Ow! I'm not sorry anymore. Ow!
Fuck you guys. Sorry. What is up with there's so many games now that like make you kill dogs. Why can't I get his shit? Another banner. Oh, it's just the door. My bad. What the hell's all that? All that for arrows, sick. This looks like a torture device. Used for torture. Imagine just walking in, dead bodies everywhere. Thank you for the supply, sir. Definitely kind of a slower game. But I mean, I'm enjoying it. You can't tell me that was all the people, right? Is there really one dude left and two dogs? I had a challenge to- oh, okay. Is that my guy? Is that Jin making that move? Sigh! Hello. New saddle, dude. Like, fuck my horse, I guess. He's not getting a new saddle. Oh, dude, they tore through the house. There's a door right there. And wide open door, and I still walk through the slider. I wonder how much iron you need to actually upgrade some shit. I'm finding a good chunk of iron. I have to go to the one of those towns here eventually. I think I got everything. Actually, I didn't go in this house. Ooh. Did I? I lied, I did. This is the first banner I got. Silly Glenn. Silly Glenn, I didn't go in this house, though. Ooh, leather. Rip, my brothers. Horsey! Were you in there with me? Oh shit.
That's my soda.
That is my soda. Let us go. Sora, I killed like three people with my bow. It was crazy. If I can kill a bear, speak of the devil.
Golden bird. Some say they know every secret on this island. I wonder where it's going.
Ow, you prick! I'm gonna eat your heart. Hey, look at the colors in this game, man! Don't mind if I just, you know, take that predator hide, do you? Since you did all the hard work for me. Assholes. Oh, there it is. Where's your fucking secrets? You tell me these secrets. You tell me this. You tell me the secrets, you fucking prick. Have to just walk out?
Oh. Oh, it's so pretty!
Can I just not walk down this, huh?
Huh?
Jesus, you suck. Zach, shut up and shave your face. Otherwise, I will bring the text back up again. Dude, that was so pretty. Where are you taking me, little guy? Oh, shit. Fucking loser. Fucking loser. Last air is for you, bud. Oh, there's a lot of you. Give me your arrows. Give me your arrows, please. Oh, shit. I'm fucked. Just climb. I'm gonna jump on this guy. We'll save you. Did he just step out? Hey, bud. Rip. Arrows, please. What the fuck?
Ah!
What's up, big boy? Give me your arrows, you motherfucker! Oh shit. Give me your arrows, what the fuck, dude? You all have arrows on you. No! Whoa! Holy shit, okay. One way to do it. Arrows. No? Sick. Oh yeah, buddy. That was dumb. That was really dumb of you. Why would you do that? Does he have arrows?
Woo!
Arrows? Ah! End your suffering, bitch. What the fuck are you doing? Okay. Right. Where's fuck this? Give me your arrows! End your suffering, bitch! Give me your arrows! Thank you. Jesus, why are you the only one to have arrows? Where's the last guy? No, you're up there. Ooh! I see you! I see you, bitch! Clan of mountain bridge people.
My lord.
Hey, what's up?
They've taken the bridge.
Tell me,
we were running.
Samurai Asian times. Yes.
The bridge looked safe, but the Mongols were in the ravine.
This game's a lot of fun.
They
it's really
started
pretty.
Shooting from below.
Someone's injured.
Banta, my brother's boy.
They're using him as bait. Tell your family to stay clear of the bridge. I'll stop this.
But I killed everybody. No, I didn't. Oh, there's one dude. I killed everybody. There's one dude across the bridge. Do I have to re-kill everybody?
There's two more out there.
Well, where's that last guy? I hear him.
Are you cowards?
Oh. I see your bitch ass.
That's the last of them.
Idiots.
Now for the boy.
Hello, boy. You mind getting up?
They stop shooting!
Samurai Asia times.
It is over. Go to your family.
Thank you, my lord.
The bridge is clear.
Yeah, that's right, get lost, people!
Look at that run.
Hello.
The Mongols are gone.
Did they scream?
Their suffering isn't your concern. Take your family to Hiroshi Springs. These roads are dangerous.
We will. Thank you.
This game's so fucking pretty, dude.
What is that? My horse still chilling way the fuck over there? Nice, dude. That's right, baby. Defense charm. Can I put that on in gear? I don't need that, whatever. Ooh, there they are. I'm definitely gonna need it, not gonna lie. Because I suck. Ass. Oh, wow. Techniques. Oh, man. Oh, wait, I can get a new one. Keep forgetting I can do parries. I just suck so far, so... That's badass. What is this one? Ooh. Double ooh. Ooh. Okay. I kind of, we all know that I like vanity, so fuck it. Ooh, baby. Sorry, wherever I was about to go, but game's over. Hello, horse. Good job crossing that whole mountainside.
I'll trade you for anything.
Oh shit! Wait, did I? I didn't come from here, did I?
Get ready to die, loser.
You're fucked. No. Gotta be quicker than that. I keep forgetting I have a guy. Guys gotta remember me, I have the R1. I have the little shuriken I can smack him with. That's a lot.
That's a lot of wood.
What the fuck is this? Is there anything cool, or you just... Besides that linen? No? Sick. Oh, wait. Hey, cat! Sure. Horse! Let's do something really cool! Sick.
Soda.
Soda. I saw a yellow bird. Oh yeah, there was a yellow bird at that mountainside. Oh no.
Let's go, Soda.
Where'd the yellow bird go? Oh, look at all this shit I didn't grab. I tried.
Hey, dear.
Are these like the eagle points in Assassin's Creed? It'll like basically look at the whole area. No, just ignites it. Sick. Where's that thing of vanity? Oh wait, I saw things. Thank you. It's only two. What are you doing? Let's go, horsey. Did I do the vanity thing? Huh? Still blowing this way. Did I miss it?
Quickly, Sora.
No. Or is that might be it over there. If so, that fucking sucks. Yeah, it's probably it over there. The music's getting a little tense right now.
Hey, oh, little fox boy, how you doing, dude? Fucking losers! Fucking losers! You fucking losers!
So sorry. Just because you died didn't mean you had to become one with the earth so hard. Come on, horsey! Oh, hell yeah, dude. Alright, so keep my eye out for that. A whole new charm slot, dude. Hell yeah. I only have one charm. Oh, wow, there's... Was it six? Yes. Come on. Come on, horsey. Come on, horsey. Let's go. Come on, horsey. And boom. I'll have to go to one of the towns after this. Since I'm done fucking around with this vanity thing. Jesus. Yep, that's it. What does that even mean? Oh! I don't think that. I think they're just cosmetic. I don't think they actually make my shit look better. Let's excuse me. Let's do we want to even head this way, or do we want to head towards bitch? Although, yeah, let's travel to here. There's some shit I could probably buy and upgrade. Might as well. Damn, bad weather we're having here, huh? I'm stealing your flowers, you punk-ass bitch.
Do you need a new quiver or such?
I would love one.
I'm sorry. I need more for
Are
that.
Are you fucking kidding me, guy? You're a piece of shit, you know that? Can't believe you disgust me. Ooh. I just don't have the resources, apparently.
You have my thanks.
Asshole. Perhaps I can better your bow. Holy shit! What is that thing you're holding?
I can make sure your bow is in the best possible condition.
Whatever you can do, I'd appreciate it.
The honor is mine. Just bring me the raw
what's
materials
going on with
I
your,
need,
with
and leave the rest to me.
What's going on there, buddy? What's... You alright? Do I have enough? I do have enough.
Faultless aim and reach.
Don't mind if I do. Oh wow. It's a big upgrade. Thank you. You were nicer than that last guy. Where's... Can I upgrade my swords now? What's up, random guy? I talked to you already, didn't I?
My lord, are you heading to join the rest?
What do you mean?
I've heard of a small resistance group gathering in Azumo Prefecture.
Oh, there are others
shit.
Fighting back against the Mongols? Brave.
Didn't I talk to you once?
Dangerous if they're not trained. I'll find them.
Thank you, sir. You're wise and full of valuable information. Fucking flowers, loser. Ooh, don't mind the dude. You're... So something down here. Who's got it? Oh, what's up, guys? Good for you. Hanging down. I thought subtitles were on. How come I can't see what she's saying? Fucks up, brother. Give me your linens. Ah, there's something. Oh, is this just a trader?
Like to see what I have?
Sorry, a merchant.
Sakai, you survived the invasion?
So far. Have we met before?
No, my lord. But I watched you ride into battle. Please accept this gift.
Hell yeah!
If you wear it, they say a spirit will lead you to whatever you're looking for.
Sounds like something you could use yourself.
Not with Mongols prowling the countryside. But if it leads you to any flowers, bring them to me.
I do have
or
some
other
flowers.
Traders. We can use them to fashion dyes.
I'll remember that. Thank you.
Oh. Oh shit.
If you can bring more, it's yours.
Oh shit. Let me see it. Oh. Whoa, what is that? That's crazy looking. The white one looks pretty sick. Oh my god, both the white ones. Oh my god, the sea dragon's wing. I have 13 flowers. That can just suck it. That's pretty cool. Alright, what does my bow look like now compared to that? Wait, what? Is that the only cosmetic for that? Ooh. I don't have the armor for these. Son bitch. Well guys, we're hunting flowers from now on. This guy. I like the armor set that
if
I have.
If you can
though.
Bring more, it's yours.
Can I get a Raiden hat? Yes, I can! Hell yeah. Oh, dude, I'm going for the Raiden hat. I don't care what you guys say.
I'll see you again.
I want my armor. The armor looked cool. Fine, maybe I won't use my armor. Alright, I'm gonna upgrade this to red. And then we're going to hunt more flowers. Oops. Is that what I'm wearing? Because it doesn't look like it. Dude, I can't wait to get this fucking bamboo hat. There we go. Oh, what's that? That's what I saw.
Hello. You must be weary from battle.
I am. Are you gonna give me a bath?
Come, soak in the healing waters of these hot springs.
Yes, you are.
Replenish your strength for the challenges to come.
I must be at my best for all of them.
Then follow me, my lord.
Oh, look at my cool-ass flip-flops, dude.
Bathing in the hot springs restores your spirit, and if you make a habit of it, the waters will grant you a long and prosperous life.
Just really hopping on in there, aren't you?
Enter here. The waters are warm and calming.
It's time to strip. Reflect on my father, my uncle. Fuck my dad.
I thought they killed Lord Shimura. After everything he's done for me. Everything he taught me. I can't lose my uncle. I won't.
Ooh, maximum health increase, baby. Good timing. Thank you for that transition.
Such an improvement. Surely you will triumph over our enemies.
I feel ready to take on the whole Mongol army. Thank you.
It was my pleasure. There are hot springs all over the island. Make use of them. Take time to heal and reflect. The practice will keep your body ready for battle, my lord.
Hell yeah, old lady, you're great! But where can I upgrade my swords? Can I zoom in further? What is that? Oh, I can write a haiku. Oh yeah, that's right. Alright, so there's no blacksmith, it looks like, right? That sucks. But I'll get the blacksmith when I help this chick out.
Songbird! Show me your secrets!
Where'd you go, you bitch? Hello? Excuse me? Oh! Dude, how come we stopped wearing capes? Like, why did that go out of style? Hello, Songbird. Take me to where I need to be. Show me flowers. Oh, you bitch.
Is that a far drop? I can't. Okay, it's not.
Hello. Are you really taking me up again? Where'd you just go? Oh my god. You are going up, you bastard.
Come to me, horse. Let's go.
Gotta find this fucking bird. Still hear you, bird. I've already been here, haven't I?
Show me, bird.
Oh, shit. What are you doing, homie?
Sakai!
I didn't want to do this.
Sensei, any word on Tomoe?
Yes, but I'm not sure you are ready for her.
Excuse
me?
You
make it sound like a demon.
That's not far off the mark. Tomoe is fearless. She is not samurai, but she is a born killer.
I know the type.
No, you do not.
I do, though. I'm partnered up with one right now.
Oh, shit. The sensei and the student.
Oh, no. I left my water downstairs, bro. I suck.
Come.
Where are we headed?
An archery range. The locals are Mongols training.
I see things.
I suspect Tomoe was with them.
If Tomoe is truly fearless, she'd make a useful ally.
Starving leopard is fearless too.
Leopards can't master your way of the bow.
Let it go, Sakai. She will never join us.
The best way to rid yourself of an enemy is to befriend them.
Which is what the Mongols have done.
For now, we could change that.
You saw what she did to the prisoners at Fort Nakayama. That was no mistake. That was a choice. And not the first time she's made it.
You don't know it was her fault.
You don't. I do.
Okay, old man. Look at this. This game is so stupid gorgeous looking. Where are you going? Oh, you got that leopard looking skin on your shit. Nice, dude. We're gonna climb? Do a little climb? Now I gotta speak to him because I'm a fucking loser.
You have to climb to get there.
Okay,
I'm sure you can make it, Sensei.
What are you waiting for, Sakai?
I'm already up here, you fuck!
You need a hand, Sensei?
Not bad, Sakai.
What?
Who are we fucking up, homie?
You said the only way up was to climb.
No. I said you had to climb. It's good exercise. Arrows, Mongol and Japanese.
If they were here, they're long gone.
What an old fart.
You might pick up their trail by the practice target.
There is no target.
Near that watchtower.
Oh.
Not bad, Sensei.
Find out where they went.
Do I have the shoot? Or do I have the... Okay.
Move it, Sakai.
Oh, wow.
How many Mongols is Tomoe training? A severed head, used for target practice.
Sensei, Mongols here.
Quicker than that, bitch. Oh, hey, Sensei.
Good work, Sakai.
Fuck. I'm so fucked. Let's say, are you fucking kidding me? Good work, Sakai.
Resting your bow arm, Sensei?
Observing your response to an ambush.
Dickhead.
You knew those Mongols were still here.
Yes.
You didn't think to mention it?
If you can't handle a few Mongols, what good will you be against Tomoe?
This is war, not a test.
And how many wars have you fought? I'll test you as I see fit.
Yeah, but you're not my fucking teacher.
I can see
why
Tomoe attacked you.
Now, where did she go, Sakai?
I thought I'd like these. I thought I'd like these a lot more, but I might pick up my daddy's. Pick up my daddy's. Shit again. Oh yeah.
A lot of tracks. A dozen men. Maybe more.
Follow the trail.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Oh, shit.
If we catch her, do not wait for me. Attack and keep moving, or you'll die.
Do you plan to use your bow this time?
If we find her.
And if not?
Can you take a dozen enemy soldiers without me?
Yes, sir.
If I must.
Good answer.
Yes, sir. I'm so fucked. Is that where they are, right there? That camp? Dude, look at his sheath. 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 Is that them down there? Or is that a side mission? That's a side mission I'm ready to fuck up. Turn to the trail. Fuck you. Oh my god. Oh.
Look at them.
Rip.
They're practicing what Tomoe taught them.
Murdering the innocent.
That guy's gonna get a fresh one to the scalp. Boop. Shit.
That's not the samurai way.
Jin. We looked them in the eye. With courage. Only cowards strike from the shadows.
Forgive me, Uncle.
Did I fail the mission? Oh, nope. Hi, Tori. Do you mind? Oh, hi. What the? Oh, it's you. You fucking old man. Water stance. Hell yes. Don't mind if I do. Oh shit. Highly effective against shields. Ooh. Ooh. Triangle, 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 and then hold triangle, then tap triangle, triangle. Hold R2 to change stances. Interesting. That's a lot of work. Oh. Ow! Fuck you. And you. You specifically. Fuck you. Fuck you, sir.
Did you see a Japanese woman with these Mongols?
I couldn't believe it. She was giving them orders.
What did she say?
Something about the sensei. And the hot springs. That's all I heard, my lord. Forgive me.
How are you, Tori?
I taught a monster how to hunt.
They heard Tomoe giving orders to the Mongols. She mentioned Hiyoshi Springs.
She's just getting started. Sakai, the way you fight.
Yo, Ishikawa got that fit, though. It's not mine. Can we talk about that?
We've never faced an enemy like this. I do what I must to defeat them.
The samurai is a guardian. Not a killer who darts around like a thief.
You didn't see Komoda.
I've seen enough.
Right? Look at that. I told you guys it wouldn't take long.
But I won't train another monster.
I know. I won't let that happen.
You guys were so adamant about being upset. Not you specifically.
Yoshi Springs. I need to prepare. So do you. I'll see you at my dojo, Sakai.
Just gonna leave me hanging here with the dead people? Sick. Completed. Hell yes, beep. range charm. Hell yeah. Oh, silk. I don't know what that's gonna do for me. But I'm gonna pick up these arrows, or not at all, apparently. Thank you. Jesus Christ. It's nice and claustrophobic down here. Sick. Why did they just attack a small house like this? That doesn't make sense. Even if they were going for Hiyoshi Springs, why would... Oh, goddamn me. Tori, how do you feel about your birthday cake? Even though you got one, do you feel robbed? Oh my God, I'm way over here. Oh, what is that? Oh shit, I never added that charm in. The cake was ass. Did you just cuss? Did I just see a 151-year-old cuss? What do I have to do with these birds? There's somebody up there now. Oh, there's a lot of people here. What's up, assholes?
I saw a flock of birds circling in the sky, my lord. I went to see where they were and found the most beautiful place.
Or not.
I sat and stared, lost track of time.
We all need inspiration these days. During times of conflict, warriors would visit such places and write haiku.
I heard the art of haiku prepares the mind and body for battle.
It really do.
Is it true, my lord?
It is. But you don't have to be a warrior to benefit from poetry.
What was that? What is the haiku? Is it 545 or is it, I don't remember, to be honest. I once found a turtle. It was so cool. He was a fucking turtle. My poor horse is about to get fucked up. I'm not gonna risk it. Ooh! Yeah, I know. Aha! Can I sit and meditate, please? Upgrade my maximum health. Por favor. My butt! Would I like to reflect on Yuna or the warrior's burden? Ooh. The warrior's burden, but Yuna is more important right now.
Saved from the battlefield by a thief. What will my uncle think of Yuna?
It's alright. Candles suck. My butt! But that's just me. I could care less about candles. I really hate singing happy birthday and getting it sang to me, so if we could just skip all that process in particular, I'd be very happy. Very, very happy. Is that where I was? I think it was. Alright, let's hop, skip, jump over to Yuna, because I want to upgrade my shit. It's hot as hell today.
It's hot as hell today.
Horse! What is that over there?
Hmm? This together.
Hello, guys. I was wondering if you didn't happen to see some randomly shot Japanese. Oh my god! There he is. Never mind.
Lord Sakai, you must do something. It's Kii Sake Brewery in Azamo.
That brewery is the pride of Tsushima. I remember the first time I tried Kii Sake.
Soon there will be none left. The Mongols are taking it by force.
I'll see what I can do.
Let's do it. Where the fuck is that at, though? Oh, wow. There's a lot of side missions that I'm not doing right now. Did I just see a straw hat? Recruit the straw hat Ronin. I did see that. Why is it saying there's gear that I still haven't attached yet? That's why. Jesus. What do I keep doing? Oh my god. Why am I like this? That is pretty badass. So instead of a samurai, I can be a ninja. Let's try to get better at the parries. You guys got anything I could rob from you? Like these bamboos? Thank you. Oops. Let's go, horsey! Songbird, though.
I'm right here.
All right, Tori. See, you fucking loser.
Get down! Go!
Yo, how sick would it be if I parried an arrow? Good thought to have that. Anyway, where's my horse?
Faster, Sora!
Uh-oh. What now?
Hey!
Hello, sir. I was wondering if you wouldn't mind yet. Oh, look at that mutton chop beard. One dude.
You're doing good, so.
It is the weirdest looking horse stance I've ever seen in my life.
Heyo!
Heyo! I'm like, oh shit.
Clan Adachi's estate. Lady Masako should be here.
Or is she?
Lady Masako! Warriors of Clan Adachi! Is anyone here? Kill him!
What's up, assholes?
Where's Lady Masako? Tell me where she is.
Who were these men?
Fucking dead guys, that's who.
Not Mongols. About bandits. I need to find out what happened here.
She rubbed somebody the wrong way. Yeah, you know what I'm saying? Is there more?
No. Blood. Did anyone survive? A Naginata. Used by the women of Clan Adachi. They fought to defend their family.
And they dipped out the back.
They were trying to escape. Past the children through the window. If anyone survived, they may have fled on horseback. Better check the stables. Nothing back here. Empty stables. Someone took the horses. Blood's dry.
Damn, they got fucked up over here.
Horse tracks. Someone fled the estate. They left a trail. Footprints. The rider was being chased. Archers were hunting the rider. The rider was skilled, knew how to confuse their aim.
Oh shit.
A fallen horse. This horse belonged to Clan Adachi. Dead for days. Lady Masako, it's me.
It's me.
They said no samurai escaped Komoda. My husband.
Lord Adachi died a warrior's death. Defending our home.
Was he the dude that got fucking lit on fire like an ass?
Why have you come?
The Mongol Khan has captured Lord Shimura. If your clan joins me, we can save my uncle and avenge your men.
Clan Adachi is dead. Massacred by our own people.
Traitors. Why would they kill those who swore to protect them?
I intend to find out.
I'm coming with you.
No. Do not set aside your concerns for mine.
The family of samurai are my concern. I know what it means to be the last of one's clan.
I cannot be responsible for your death.
Bitch!
You won't be.
Like, trying to, like, pop a spot in my spine right now. It's just not
ride
happening.
With me.
Okay. Baby, ride with me. And I can't have a baby time with me.
I fought men at your estate.
They were waiting to finish what they started. The night my husband and sons rode to face the Mongols. The assassins came to our home. My sister took the children and fled. I stayed with my sons' wives to fight our attackers. We were outnumbered. And then I was the only one left.
That's how it ended for me at Komoda.
For me. It wasn't over. I buried them here, with the rest of our family.
That synchronization, baby. Hold on, lady, I got something to do real quick. I'll be right back.
I will honor the dead by completely jumping on their graves accidentally.
I tried to save them, but the assassins caught them on the road. Cut them down. My sister. My grandchildren. Even little Natsu. She was just born. All I could do was bury her with her mother.
This never should have happened.
My sister should have been buried with her husband in the north. But at least she's with family. Come. We ride for the Golden Temple.
Oh, we're gonna fuck him up, girl. Let's get it.
Sorry you endured this alone.
I am not alone. The killers are alive.
They will pay for what they did.
Every moment the killers walk free brings me shame.
You can't blame yourself.
But it is my duty to punish them for it.
This game's so fucking pretty.
You have to go in without me.
Find the man. Ambush him, huh?
And tell him the fate of Clan Adachi.
What are you plotting, Lady Masako?
Indulge a grieving widow. Once you've talked to Sogen, find the armorer. She is repairing something for me. I want you to have it.
I will do that. Thank you.
I will wait for you on the other side of the temple.
What's up?
Lord Sakai, it is an honor.
Oh, what's up, lady?
Nothing beats a perfect shot.
Ooh, I can upgrade my bow more. Wow, that's a huge upgrade too. Holy shit. Fuck it.
Tadayori Nagao would envy this bow.
What did you just say to me?
Until next time.
Pardon me.
Do you know the tale of Tadayori, my lord?
I do not.
I know his name.
He does, though.
But I've not heard of his exploits.
It's long believed the armor Tadayori wore granted him great power.
Oh.
That it would be disastrous should it fall into the wrong hands.
Can I have
and
it?
I can't let that happen. I'd like to hear more of this story.
Look at that shot.
And this armor.
The musician Yamato may be able to help. He told me the legend in Azumo, near the river that separates it from Sutsu.
Sutsu? Well, I'm gonna go get that armor.
Lord Sakai!
It's a peasant.
It's good to see you. Gonjiro, right? You served Lord Nagao. He was a good man. Sorry we lost him.
I'm honored you recall a humble household servant. So many of us here owe you our lives.
I'm afraid the fight for our home is just beginning.
That's why we want to help, my lord. People started donating what they could, and... Please accept these gifts.
Is it a bunch of loot? I want a bunch of loot. Thank you, sirs. Thank you, sirs.
Who contributed.
We'll keep donating what we can, here and elsewhere, as word of your victory spread.
I'll take it. Thank you.
May the Kami keep you from harm.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Ooh. Excuse me. Is that a new mask? Ooh, nothing happens though, right? So I don't have to wear it. If I get a helmet with it, it'd be different. That'd be a little different. Thank you though. Are you okay, guy? Just got a lot of updates.
My lord.
Yeah.
Made it.
Yes, I did. Why, what's it to you?
I came straight here. Stayed off the roads.
Just like you said, Lord Sakai.
The guy's on the bridge.
Got here safely. How is your little one holding up?
He's braver than his father. People didn't believe it when I told them a samurai sent us here.
Take care of yourself. And the little one.
The people here don't have much to offer. But we'll do everything we can to help.
Ah, he's fine.
See that? I told you.
Just give me your supplies. It's fine. Just give me your supplies. So I'm gonna bounce off of your tent. Oh, the water. It is me. It is I.
I work on all kinds of armor.
Can you make me some really
Lady
good
Masako
stuff?
Lady Masako sent me.
Oh, wait, no,
said
she already did. That's right.
Something she wanted me to have.
The armor. It's one of the finest sets I've ever worked with.
Hell yeah.
Let me get it.
Hell yeah.
Ooh, samurai clan armor. Is it gonna be her colors too?
Perfectly, my lord. The quality is incomparable. It will serve you well. But if anything isn't to your liking, I can always make alterations. All I need are the right materials.
Thank you.
Look at this badass armor, dude!
Something for every type of armor. You need more to make these improvements.
Oh, well. Ooh. Hella upgraded armor. Oh yeah, I like the original. And then put the mask on that too. Bada bing, bada boom. Oh, that's so badass.
Goodbye.
Yeah, good riddance.
I'm proud to
have oh wait. Somebody I'm supposed to talk to. Sojin. Did I miss them? Well, obviously I did, but like, where? Ooh, what's that? Finally a blacksmith? Ooh, baby. You're damn right. I would be honored to let you work on my sword, too.
An exquisite weapon.
You recognize it on sight?
For me, every blade is unique, as recognizable as a person. Lord Sakai, bring the materials I need, and I would be honored to improve such a fine sword. Apologies. You don't have what we need to do the work.
Fuck you. Oh, shit. Imagine the damage on that bad boy. Once it's all the way upgraded. That's crazy. Well, soon. I'll be back. I just spent a lot of money. Where's this person at? You're damn right. Is he in the building? No, I was in the building, wasn't I? You got more gifts for me? No.
Lord Sakai, it is an honor.
Oh, there you are.
Are you in charge here?
I think of myself as more of a servant, my lord. Please, call me Junshin.
That's not him
I
either.
I made this temple a haven for our people.
I'll spread the word.
If they cannot make the journey, there are also camps around Ariake. I supply them with all the food I can spare.
That's good to know. I'm looking for one of your fellow monks, a man named Sogen.
I believe
Sogen,
he's
I'm sorry.
The temple deck.
Thank you, Junshin.
I was there! Wow, the colors changed real hard.
Is this not the temple deck? Or is that the temple? This looks more like a temple than that's a temple. I don't know, what do I know?
Are you Sugen?
I am.
I am Sakai.
A samurai. Alive?
I have a message from Lady Masako.
Masako?
Clan Adachi was attacked. She is the only survivor.
The Mongols.
Traitors. Our own people.
How horrible.
Has anyone suspicious passed through the temple? A group of armed men?
Not that I've seen, but my duties keep me far too busy. Please tell Lady Masako she's welcome to take refuge here.
She don't want to.
Time.
Of course.
Got the armor.
I did.
It fits well.
It belonged to my eldest, Shigesato.
It is an honor. I spoke to the monk.
What did Sogen say?
He offers you refuge in the temple.
So my family's killers know where to find me. We need to move.
You think Sogen is behind the massacre?
He visited my home just before the assassins. The little bastard was their scout.
That doesn't prove his guilt.
No, but it earns my suspicion. Sogen arrived from Kamiagata at the beginning of autumn.
When we first heard the Mongols plan to invade.
The plot to destroy my clan took precision, planning,
and a war.
Look at her quiver. Look how many arrows she's got. Jesus. Try a little something here. Try a little something there. Okay, wasn't worth it.
Where is that monk?
There's Sogen. Leaving in a hurry.
Let's follow the wolf to his den. We can get down here.
It's not your hunger, but your attachment to food that you suffer from. Well, then I'm fucked, dude. I'm losing sight. He's right in front of me. Fuck out of here.
It's a beautiful thing in life.
You sent me to Matt.
Someone subscribes.
That's like.
They become an egg.
It's like six subs the last week. What are you doing? What are you doing? 17 times today. Hey, man, you're improving.
I knew he would panic.
That's like three less than usual.
Now he's leading us to his friends.
Stay close. We can't be seen.
How's work, buddy? That one was Twitch Prime, so it was free. Oh, yeah. I see that now. I see that. Well, I thank you, man. I appreciate you. I appreciate you more than you know. You're keeping the electric on right now. Nobody saw you leave, homie.
Hide.
Oh!
I think so.
Work was slow. Zoom in.
It's moving again.
Let's go. Got to see other people's faces still. Ugh. Disgusting. Look at that mountainside, dude. This game's so fucking pretty. Hey, brother. Getting a little too close to you. I'm gonna apologize. Where's this bitch at? You behind me? Oh, pardon me, caribou.
Just deer.
About to jump on him and assassinate him right now. don't know why, dude. Just playing console games now is just so difficult on controller. Like, at least, like, third and first person games are just so difficult now on controller. PC has changed me. Oh, my gear's updated. Keeps lagging and buffering. Oh, no, dude! Why? Why is it being a bitch? What did I just get? What the fuck? Oh, outfit. Okay. Oh, two upgrades are available for gear. So I go in, right? View the upgrades. Oh, I just got the supplies to do that. That makes sense. That makes sense now. Well, Matt, first off, tell Twitch to fuck off. And also, don't do that. It's like your other half of your livelihood. Is it me? Or is it Twitch? Because my connection looks fine. That's so weird.
Masako's alive. She has a samurai with her.
That must be who killed our man at the estate.
Yes, it was, you fucking bitch.
Now they know I'm part of this. You have to find them. Keep your voice down. I'm going inside. Don't come back until they're dead.
Those men slaughtered my family. Spare the monk. The rest can die.
But why did... What is the motive?
Face me!
Oh, I'm just going for it. You lost, bitch! Oh, wait, wrong. Fucking camera, dude. Happening. Yeah, I know that already. Leave me alone. Fuck you. You're gonna make me switch stances all day. Oh my god! Come here, assholes. Spartan kick his ass. Spartan kick his ass.
Sogan went inside the inn. Let's go.
That's so fucking annoying. I feel like it should be a little easier to switch stances than hold R2 in the middle of battle. Slowing down all sorts of time. surrounded by 8 dudes who all want to push my ass in a direction it shouldn't go. Give me your fucking flowers, loser. One flower. Got it. I'm waiting for you. Actually, you're waiting for me, apparently.
There's nowhere to run, Sogan.
You destroyed Clan Adachi.
I was only a messenger.
For who?
Knowledge does not end suffering.
You know nothing of suffering.
Masako.
I buried my family, one by one. It took days. But I'm going to leave you for the wolves.
We need him alive.
Yes.
Tell us who he serves.
Our world has changed. Men of vision must rise to face it. And those in the way must be removed.
They were children!
Masako!
Karma.
He was never going to talk.
We still need information. There has to be something we can use. Search outside. I'll deal with things in here.
Find me when you're done.
Thanks for the supplies, brother.
Run out of food. Must have been here a while.
Oh, that felt nice.
Spare weapons. They expected reinforcements. Names. And a symbol. Masako might know them.
Out the window.
Did you find anything?
A list of names and a clan symbol.
I found the same symbol on these men. I've never seen it before.
A rival clan moving in to take control. We have to stop them.
I will.
You cannot do it alone. When my uncle hears of this, he will not rest until the traitors pay for what they did.
Yeah, but that doesn't explain why Tori's having trouble.
Bring down everyone.
Unless it's literally just her phone. Which usually it is, so.
Together.
But that explains a lot.
I need help rescuing your uncle. I will be there.
That's what was going on with my stream in the beginning yesterday.
Until that time.
I forgot I was downloading this game. Oh my god. Why can't we just keep going? Yeah, eat that apple.
Good, Sora.
Good sir. Oh shit. I gotta go soon. Like an hour. I got like an hour left of gameplay and I gotta go. The headman. Ooh. Well, let's just get. She's got 9? 9 tails, dude. Whoa, that's a big island. I should have done what I always do and just ride around the island and explore everything. Such a creature. Okay, let's go up here real quick and we'll head back down maybe. Or her. We could just go right back to her, honestly. Nah, fuck him. Yeah. Just fast travel back down, it's fine. Yeah, that's honestly that's what I was going to say.
Come here and fight.
Let's go, assholes. You're in the way of me getting a raid in hand.
You're about to get fucked up, dude. Wrong. Apparently, I'm not on my playlist. That was cool. Rip. Anybody else? Whoa, nice parry, bro. Yo, I killed him. Increased, hell yeah, dude. Oh shit. Black powder bomb, smoke bomb, sticky bomb's kind of my shit. Do I have any more techniques? I do. What can we do here? Deflect arrows, that's what I was talking about earlier. That way I don't have to dodge them. Excuse me, I'm sorry. Dodging slash would be nice. So would sprint, though. I think I can hold off on a. Let's do the dodge slash, for now. What do I got here? Oh yeah, that's right. Where am I? Did that guy run away? Excuse me? Okay. Good night, brother. Good battle that you thought you had. Oh, wow. No! Turn around. This game is like so big. Even the villages are pretty big to like just run around in. But God, do I hate that R2 is to open things. Gear upgrades. I just want to upgrade everything that I've got. Also, I fought two dudes. The rest of them just dipped the fuck out. Sounds like there's more, though. Unless that's my horse. Oh, shit.
Show me your skill!
What am I doing down here? We were on the bridge! You know, there's moments when you don't realize that you're already holding triangle and you just get shit on, and now I'm dead. Ow. Can I do a standoff with them again, please? What the fuck was that? You big fucking bear! I'm gonna slice you up, you bitch! Me and Sora are gonna fuck you up! Oh no, Sora, run! Oh, that's not good. Get up! Oh, it's fucking you up, brother! Whoa, holy shit. Dude, fucking camera. Rip, you big bitch. I wonder if I. How funny would it be if I could parry a. Am I clean? I'm clean! If I could parry a bear attacks. There's some torches up there. I don't know if they're moving or not though. Can you sit still? A group of men right there? They're about to get fucked up! Hello! Hello.
Are you cowards?
Let's get it, boys. You're fucked. Make a move. You're fucked. Oh, hell yeah, dude. What if I, Hoyt! Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Can I cover the horse? Can I just make the horse disappear? Oh, yeah. Can we make the horse disappear? Please? Can we just make... Who in the chat? Tori. Maybe Matt still. Maybe. That black and white looks really cool. It's too dark. They do. If we're being honest here, they kinda do be. Are fine without, because I already got them leaves right there. That's already looked pretty sick looking. Clouds, no clouds even there. Perfect. Ooh. I don't know, I'm kind of, I don't know which one I want. I like the sunbreak. If I do that, I could probably move to clouds a little bit. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. It really is. I wish there was some, I wish there was some more filters to work with, like, contrast and stuff, but... Yeah, it's really good so far. This is, like... It was made for me. Oh, yeah. No gameplay. All, I mean, most of it... Oh, no. Oh, thank God. Phew. Most of it has been. Where's the intense? Boom. How are you, Steve? Tired as fuck. I feel that. Gonna hang out in the river. That's my boy. You do it. Oh, shit. I kind of like most of these blocked ones. Oh, yeah. If I raise it a little bit more. It's not what it was. That sucks. Whatever. I got the good one. Cleared your schedule tomorrow? Jesus. Well, your boy will be on tomorrow. You're damn right he will be. Push circle. I didn't push it that time.
fucking camera, bro! Come on. Bitch. Probably also gonna go PG stream. Okay. Good luck with that. I know Zach does well at it.
I thought no samurai survived the battle at Komoda.
Guys are brave.
At the crossroads north of Tsutsu.
Tsutsu.
Take everyone who passes by.
They're controlling the roads to capture travelers.
Need to send a text real quick.
Is there anything that can stop them?
I'll try. Avoid that crossroads for now.
Yeah. Get fucked. Horsey. Where was I doing any side missions? Oh, I was. I was trying to go up there, but now it don't matter, I guess. Fine. Oh wow, what's this? Yeah, you... Oh wait, I was here already, wasn't I? Yeah. That's where I fucked up Sogan.
May Kami protect your path, my lord.
Yes,
my mother
Kami.
Inari is my guardian. She saw a fox chasing fireflies outside our home the day I was born.
She knew that foxes are Inari's messengers in our world. When you see one, always follow where it leads.
Oh no!
Thank you.
I saw one earlier, dude.
That's my sword.
I'll try to get a picture with it. Did somebody just see me? What the fuck? I was reading. I watched it yesterday, Steve, when I was playing with Matt. I had it on while I was playing Fall Guys. When we play together, it'll be mature. There's no way it can't be mature. Let's see, Steve. Oh, is this the temple? It is. What? Oh wait.
Lord Sakai, come quickly.
Hold on. Oh, I'm dropping frames now. Is somebody home?
If your blades need work, let me be of use.
Yes, you will be of use.
You will like the finish. Apologies. You don't have what we need to do the work.
Yeah.
Lady Masako.
Do you have news of your family's killers?
On the list we found, Sada was at the top. He's the head man of Kuta Farmstead.
Kuta's people served your clan. Why would he turn against you?
Because he is an ungrateful traitor.
True.
My husband appointed Sadao as headman, and he repaid that kindness with bloodshed. I learned he fled Kuta the night my family was murdered.
He must have heard you survived.
I'm still dropping frames. What the fuck's going on here?
But his brother, Hachi, is a fool. He just passed by the temple carting food for the refugees.
He will make an unscheduled delivery to his brother.
And we will be there to catch him.
The headman! Dude, why is it still saying my frames are dropping? Are my frames dropping, guys? Like, are they still, actually?
We have to go, or we will lose him.
After what happened at the inn, I didn't think you'd visit the temple again.
I came to watch for Sadao's brother. And mourn Clan Adachi's dead.
Have you given your family a proper funeral?
Not while their killers walk free.
After my father died, I said goodbye to him that same night. It helped ease my pain.
I buried them. That will have to do. For now.
When's the last time you slept? Or ate?
I had some rice and fish yesterday.
Even the youngest warrior needs a full belly and a rested sword arm.
Are you calling me old, Lord Sakai?
I wouldn't dare.
My sword arm works just fine.
Oh, just stopping arm. Yeah, I'm still dropping frames. What the fuck, dude?
Which way do you think he went? Both roads look traveled. Let's search the area. He can't be far.
Well, I'll go left. You go right. This way. Oh. Let's go, old lady. Why aren't we on our horses? Do you have your horse?
Musical, look. The man with the cart.
That's Hachi, Sada's brother.
He's leaving.
And we will follow. Close, but out of sight.
Yes, ma'am. Excuse me. Still dropping frames. From what though? Nothing's happening. I'm just playing this game. Oh my god. I'm gonna throw a fucking fit. I'm gonna be so upset.
He has visitors.
We can't let them see us.
Food? Water? Other things?
Sure.
Of course. Not yet, but I have something for your guest.
It's a meeting.
We'll pass it along.
He handed them a note.
I'll stop here again at the usual time.
We'll meet you there.
Forget the wagon. Follow those horses.
The headman's brother.
Still an idiot.
But he has good sake.
Not today. Today only there's a note.
That note is more important than your life. If
we fail to deliver, the headman will kill us.
So from that family. His cousins are families. Remember the riots that erupted? The Kuta farmstead was sold our rights?
Yes.
Who do you think hired the bandits that slaughtered the protesters?
Headman Sadao.
A coward.
I knew it.
Right. So next time you think of the headman, remember the Kuta massacre.
See you, flowers. I'm coming for you, you bitch. One flower. Oh my god. Dude, why am I still dropping frames? What the fuck's going on?
A woodcutter's house. Guarded by bandits.
Sada's cousins. He must be hiding there.
We don't know that.
But we will soon find out.
Show me your skill!
Jesus Christ. See, that's what I want, but the background sucks. I don't want people in the background, dude. I'm surprised there's no option for that, to like make sure nobody's in the background. There usually is in every other game. I'm still dropping frames and it's annoying my life. I'll just wait for a new one. I'm assuming those are unblockable. Oh my ass, dude. The oranges are unblockable, so that's just have to deal with that. You dick, you fuck. And that. You guys got any supplies by chance? Oh my god, stop doing that, Glenn. Just came for supplies. Nothing really else.
Corpses can't answer questions.
There's someone in the house. I'll make them talk.
Let me try first. A note from Sadao. Archie gave it to the guards. Doesn't say where he's hiding.
Word of my involvement in the Adachi massacre has gotten out. I'm sure it didn't come from you. You know the danger of talking. Not only to my life, but yours as well. Remain hidden and silent until I send for you. Trust in my cousins, their loyalty to me, and skill with the blade. If you meet anyone bearing this mon, take your own life. Commit Sudoku. All my love, Sado.
I'm not going to hurt you. My name is Sakai. Who are you?
Hina, Sado's wife.
My husband is innocent. The Mongols killed your family.
Where is he?
I don't know.
You're lying.
She'll help us. She can't stay here.
Take her to my estate.
She is going to kill me.
No harm will come to you.
I'm still dropping frames. I don't. My bitrate's lowered and everything. I don't understand. I don't understand. Ooh, I got a new charm. Yes. I know of it. Do this last mission and then I have to skedaddle. It doesn't look like there's an altar nearby. The fuck's that? Oh my god, holy shit. Oh, it looks like I'm at least covering some ground, I guess. Out of the fucking frame, you horse.
I'm still dropping frames like a motherfucker, dude. These emotions don't change in the slightest. Place there, bud. Fuck off! Camera can eat my dick. You've got 7 notifications that your frames are still dropping. Congratulations. Fucking camera, dude. Yeah. There's gotta be a better way to lock on than this. Really? Kurosawa mode. Congratulations, you now have 9 notifications that your shit's still fucked up. Yeah, it's bullshit. There's no, like, lock on. And your boy's dying. Fuck you, dude. I'm not dealing with this. Homie? Told you I wasn't dealing.
Oh. Doing good, Sora.
Let's go!
500 meters still, holy shit.
Come here and fight!
This is a good spot. I can't fucking see with this oh my god. Circle. What is the point of this fucking parry system if it's not working?
need arrows. Oh my god, the sweat is real, dude. Thank you. Really? What else is out there? What the fuck? Oh, hi. Josh really wants me to, so I assume that I'm going to. You're talking down, you fucking bitch. I can only blame the camera on so much. Like everything. Oh no, I got 3 kunai now. Oh, I got sticky bombs finally. Fuck you, loser. Zach, why? Are you trying to figure out your outfit for Wings? Oh shit. Ooh. I pushed dodge. Why? Fuck you, dude. Oh my god. Good night. Can't see. Why? Because the fucking camera won't lock onto anybody. Because it's not an existing thing in this fucking game. Stupid. Ugh!
Zack already, huh? Fuck! Oh my god, I got out of that. What is this game right now? Are they all going to respawn?
Challenge me!
Goddamn. What about the fucking dodge button that I'm hitting? Oh my god.
Oh, no.
Get me out of there! Fuck off! That just to go past this. I don't even want to be here. I still have 300 meters to go. Hello, horse.
Here.
Get up here. Get up. Oh my god.
That's my soul.
What the fuck?
Face me first.
Any skill I can get, I will take. But goddamn, is this a lot of battling? I fucked up. Dodge! I'm hitting a dodge button. I'm literally tapping circle as hard as I can, fast as I can, as strong as I can. Nothing. Fucking. Just get to this fucking place and be alone with your life, Glenn. Jesus Christ. Hi, Songbird. I can't deal with you right now. I'm sorry.
I have a tale to link our tired spirits. Centuries ago, the warrior, Tadayori, saved Azamo Bay from pirates. My lord, please join me.
Sounds like you have an interesting tale to tell.
Centuries ago, Tadayori Nagao was the greatest archer on our island, famed for his wisdom and perfect aim. The Kami Hachiman himself was so impressed, he gave the archer his armor, light and strong beyond compare. In those days, cruel pirates raided the coast. They threatened the town of Azamo Bay with annihilation. The people fled to safety. But Tadayori faced the pirates alone, wearing his mythic armor. The pirates stormed the town. Tadayori's arrows tore through them. Few survived, but not one blow pierced Tadayori's armor. Years later, Tadayori died peacefully at home, but his armor mysteriously vanished. Some say his descendants guard it still, awaiting the rise of a warrior to defend Tsushima once more. A little writing about Tadayori that survives refers to a violet crown, a place in the north of Azamo, strewn with violet chrysanthemums, where Tadayori would often meditate.
Okay. Until next time. If it's going to be a purple armor or maybe a green fucking Robin Hood
from our home is all I care about. This armor could help if it's as good as you say.
His armor is without equal, my lord, and I believe it is still out.
Oh shit, it's way over there. Have I really not been right there? What the fuck. Alright, well, that's enough for now. That's enough for now. That's enough. This thing's gonna charge anyway, so. Where? Bunk.